All right, what is up, you guys? This is Tyler Oryx. So it's fine. I'm back with another video. Be sure to subscribe and turn on those post notifications if you aren't already. And I hope that everybody had a great 4th of July for all my American fans out there. We're back with another top 5 plays for you, so just chill back, relax, and watch these insane clips here. All right, number 5, we got Luxy. He's here on private match on Black Ops 3. Hits across the world. I don't even know how he got onto the map, to be honest, but he did. Let's just watch this one more time here in the final kill cam. Does a few pumps, insta swaps over, YY, boom. Classic shot across the map. I love it. All right, now we got my man Berserk. Looks like he's playing some Black Ops 4. He gets 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All in less than about 5 seconds. I would call that a multi. Yeah. All right, now we got RT Legacy coming over here. Hits a triple collab.
Oh my god.
The next day. He logs on, plays on the new map on Modern Warfare. You guys haven't played this map, it is a great one. He comes over to the same spot, another triple clap with a brand new sniper. Insane. Alrighty, here at number 2, we got my man Medusa. He's on World at War. Very peculiar game to be playing in 2020, but I love this shot right here. He does a pump, ladder saw pump, swaps back over. All right, and at number 1, we got my man Zay over here on Modern Warfare. He's gonna jump off the railing right here and hit the dude all the way up to the window. Say that was a crazy shot. I rarely see trick shots on this game, so I just thought that was insane, especially that you hit the guy all the way up in the window, probably camping up there. All right, guys, be sure to submit your clips for next Sunday's top 5 plays. Down in the top of the description is where that link is to submit your clips. I hope you guys have a great rest of your Sunday. Be safe out there. Peace.